Hey, fuckface, the ball's close. Take a hike.
Don't move.
Like, I wish I could see my hand. I don't know what's with. I guess I'm just gonna go one handed. I don't know. It's like, look, it's tracking it right now. I think you can see it on the screen. Maybe not, because it's loading. But I can see both my controllers. And then I get in the game, and one of my hands is gone. But I can still. But it's still tracking because I can still grab Max, so I don't know. We're just gonna go one handed with the handguns. Again, this is actually just to try to catwalk and see how it works. It's hidden. As you can see, I'm walking in game. I'm walking up to this dude.
Hey
buddy.
Up. The ball's closed. Pick up.
I'm not even gonna put my other hand on it. Like, try to reach for the doorknob, but I don't know where my hand is. Problem is, I always want to shoot two-handed. Like, why is it? Here we go.
Contact.
Again. Yep. Oops. I hit that. See, let's clear this room first, though. Locked. Okay. This is... Nice bulletproof door. But nobody, buddy. Oh, he ran around. Okay. Go this hallway first.
Don't move!
Okay.
Don't move!
Tell you what, clearing this doorway with one man is a lot tougher. Strafing is a little bit harder to do on this real life. Oh no. Where do I put it? Right there. I wasn't lying when I said I haven't played this very much.
Enemy! Contact! Don't move!
Where's that door at that ain't? That's over here. There? That's not it. It goes around. This is the bathroom. What's that thing? Can I use it? Oh no. I don't even know how to use it. Tell you what though, it's getting hot. Okay, where's that door I need to go into? Somewhere by the kitchen. I think it was on the second floor. Really get it opened again? Gosh damn it. What is by the kitchen?
Shoot him!
This might be the right way then. I'm back outside. Is there a menu? Cover it on there. How do I pull up the menu? My objective, I saw it earlier, but I don't remember. Well, let's just go find it. That one? Maybe it's that room. That's the cash register room. I wish I read what it said. Somebody needs to fill their toilet paper. Oh shit. Look for the hidden door near the kitchen. Okay. Well, here's the kitchen. Oh, there it is. Thank you, game. Wish I could see my hand. Like, there we go.
Stop! Here! Contact!
Any more of you? You look different. It is very hard to strafe in this. I gotta learn how to do it better. Wake up.
Where are we?
Hell. Come on, follow me. Where's she at? Do I have to grab you, lady? Come on. Hey. Shit. That scared me. And that is it for the video. So that is the Catwalk C2 on the Contractors mod for Half-Life Alyx with Quest 2 and Quest Pro controllers. And now I can see my hands. I don't know why. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video.